Chi Minh City Fine Arts Museum was established in 1987 for the purpose of visiting, learning and researching about the Southern fine arts in particular and Vietnamese fine art in general. The architecture is influenced by French architecture because Vietnam experienced the period of colonial by French. Also, this is a terrible experience of Vietnamese. It also left some unique architecture here. Located in the heart of the city at 14th Street, District 1, the Ho Chi Minh Museum of Fine Art is the ideal destination for art lovers and not to be missed when coming to vibrant Ho Chi Minh City. Over 30 years of operation, the museum has grown into play the exhibition area with international and national art exhibition, attracting more and more visitors. I chose this museum because I'm quite interested in art, especially the art of my country, Vietnam, so I decided to discover this place. The buildings were built in the early years of the 20th century with a combination of French and Chinese style and became one of the typical characters of the Indochina architecture. In May 2012, the museum had been recognized as an architecture monument at a municipal level. Ho Chi Minh City Fine Arts Museum has more than 20,000 artifacts divided into areas. The main building consists of three floors with thousands of works of art from maiden gold sculpture, stone to bronze pottery sculpture. The first floor is a place for displaying modern artwork after the year 1975, including oil painting, lacquer painting, or seal painting. They take audience through many different levels of emotions. Up to the second floor, visitors will enjoy the work of modern art before the year of 1975. With glow art shape architecture, visitors will take turns to visit from the gallery of resistance time to the gallery of work of students of the Indochina Fine Arts School. The third floor is a completely different space with stone, gold, bronze, and pottery works. The area is extremely varied with different pottery from ancient to modern village in the south. In addition to the main building, the museum also has smaller sub-buildings that has a collection of oil paintings from across the country. Besides, the statue garden area in the art gallery also provides visitors with an enjoyable experience. It's a good experience for me to visit here.